hermana. Your new life. It starts now.
Hello there, Night City!
Let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't. Don't worry. We'll find her. I know it.
We'll fucking find what's left of her butchered corpse. Hey! Keep it together! Wanna give up now?
No.
Only lead we got's an XBD.
Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head.
Better than nothing. I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
Death's Head symbol bring anything to mind. Anything. Doesn't matter how small.
This industry... I mean, market's looking for every kind of fetish out there. It's cavernous. But an XBD outfitted be on the move almost always. Ab harder to sting.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
Could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town. That's an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well, your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
Let me think for a sec.
What's up with you?
Think I'll try calling Wakako. Fix your fingers mentioned.
Thought of an angle to run on her?
Why would I need one?
Even if she knows the studio's location, she's not gonna spill. Be putting her neck on the line.
Okay. I'm buying the brain dance. We can analyze. Play detective.
Fine. Meantime, see if I can't find something on the NCP domain. I'll wait in the van.
V, nice surprise. What is it you need?
Looking for a brain dance.
Oh, any particular one?
Logo on the casing? A Death's Head moth.
Whoa, now. That's quicksand. So I would advise caution.
Know who makes them? Where they scroll them?
And do you know what a fixer does? Allow me to explain. Not only do I finalize transactions, I can accomplish the goddamn impossible.
Which would be...
making sure the buyer, supplier, and ever-neglected intermediary not only keep their heads in the gates, so don't you ever ask me who, with whom, where, when, why, or how.
Can you get me one of those recordings?
Listen, I've seen what you can do. You've earned my respect, and I want you earning more of my eddies. So here's what's going to happen. I'll get you what you want. Just look out for a package.
Thanks, Wako. Where'll the pickup be?
I'll have my guy drop it off in a secure location. Sending you the coordinates now.
yo, man, you're trying to rip us. I got four bags missing here.
That's the cut I got off Pablo. Don't like it? Take it up with him.
I ain't dealing with Pablo. I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem. Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed.
That is not okay. No, not okay. You must do something.
Yeah? Like what? I'm a nobody. Nobody gives a flake.
Not true. Go to the marks. Tell them what happened. They will help you. You'll see.
Why? My tearjerker gonna move him?
We horse have our dignity, damn it. We should do everything to defend it. Hop in.
It's awesome.
Hey, V. Let me get everything prepped. You make sure the wreath's snug on you. You'll watch while I edit in real time. The old one, too. Ready when you are. Want you to describe what you see. Might catch something at least. Poor fucker. Ordered recently. Scat woman. Who knew that besides chopping people up, they were scrolling XBDs? Ordinary box. Decker, Tanaka, and Rogers logo. Standard for a trash heap. Scav, gotta be. Who knows what that kind of fashion sounds. Electric cork patch on the coveralls. Radio's turned way up. Probably to drown out the screaming. Sounds like scabs to me. Thank you.
Can't beat that rich synth cough aroma. Cheap shit. Cold too. Mm-hmm. Buck a slice. Coffee was cold. Like, from the day before. Pizza looked fresh, though.
So?
Means someone's grabbing Buck a slice regularly. Which is not something one does for the flavor and fresh ingredients. Pizza shares its DNA with styrofoam. Nobody's gonna schlep across town for it. Okay. We're looking for an electric core power plant located near a Buck a slice.
EC used to have a big old complex in Charter Hill. Buck a slice checks out, too. How can you be sure, though?
Go. Old electric core power plant in Charter Hill. Gotta make do with that for now. Nothing else to garner from the school.
Name is Arif Iqbal. Thank you for joining us.
No time to lose. We gotta go there.
We begin today with a look at.
Definitely. Ride with me?
Arasaka Corp has signed a cooperation agreement.
Let's get going. On our way.
Professors and students now have the option to acquire an Arasaka Ozukumi SX cognitive implant on loan at a 20% discounted rate.
Still can't shake it. We saw it with the Death's Head Moth. If all they scroll is snuff, then
stop it. They'd have to be utter gongs to waste her on something like that.
What do you mean?
We're talking about a girl who's not only a natural at what she does, but also has got a doll's implant. I mean, that's not a package you find lying out in the street.
Meat butchered from natural sources is likely to contain harmful toxins and pathogens. After botulism, the next bug Night City will catch is Lizzie Wizzy Fever, upcoming concert series. The world-renowned singer and artist is due to visit Night City soon. Tickets will only be available for purchase to those with a credit rating above 700. For all of Lizzie Wizzy's other fans, the concert will be available to view through domestic feeder units. And that's your latest, Night City. Until next time.
Here we are.
You going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
It's not gonna be pretty in there.
So? If you mean to tell me to hang back altogether, don't bother.
All right, going in.
Implants have caused several fatal short circuits already. The NCPD urges all cyberware users to buy old.
Enough slacking around. Get that shit off the street.
If you're in such a hurry, you do it.
Looks like no one's taught you your place yet. I've been shopping for... Enough slacking around. Get that shit off the street.
If you're in such a hurry, you do it.
Looks like no one's...
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec.
Try to find a way to the lower levels.
You know what I mean?
Fucking believe this. Again?
I don't
Find a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. That shirt. I know it.
Have enough methionine for today's batch.
Relax. We'll add RTL and the weight will be right.
RTL?
Erythritol. It's like candy for grown-ups.
This RTL, it won't make anyone foam at the mouth, will...
One sec. Got something that'll keep you busy. After that, we slip past him. Okay, now.
Do you know how much our boss takes?
Careful, they heard something.
10 times what we make slumming.
I'll distract him. You take him down. What are you thinking?
You've seen this already?
Screw with those pipes. Get some smoke going.
I'm too young to go insane.
Show's about to start. Find cover. Beautiful. maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scabs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
I could just crack your skull, shut you up.
Who put sand in your ass?
No one. I just hate it. It always smells like piss on a rotting corpse.
Take a walk to the docks. Your brain needs air.
I hate the docks too. The whole city is one giant rot pile.
Where are you?
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You don't waste an ounce of lead. I'm impressed. Wait one sec for me.
All right, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there.
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link. Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
Let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And... now! Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
Is she okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
Hey, Evelyn. I need you to tell me who hired you.
Seriously, V? You gotta do this now?
Let's get her somewhere safe.
Fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.
Come on, is it really that hard? Please, just one. For me? For fuck's sake, V.
Fine, have it your way. Smoke to your lungs content.
Ah, finally. Something better than exhaust and the stench of the city. Don't tell me you don't feel it, too. We going in?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.